All right, everybody, this is the setup for the Pig and the Sprout in Denver, Colorado. The front door is here, and you'll see there's stairs that come up to this kind of loft area. This is where we're gonna host trivia, okay? It is a pretty easy setup. It's one TV, it's gonna be just this TV, and it is actually an external speaker that you're gonna hook up, which is right here. So your one TV will have a single HDMI hanging behind it, and it looks like this, a normal HDMI, and it's gonna be tucked up behind kind of on the right side of the TV, maybe a little bit on the top. You should be able to see it though. You plug that in and you change, you grab this remote from the bar or ask for help. You hit TV input right here. TV input changes at the top or brings it up at the top. And you wanna go to HDMI 2/DVI, which is what we're on right now. At the end of the night, you wanna go back to DirecTV HDMI 1, hit select, and that'll do it. And that should bring back TVs. So you hit TV input, you hit select, this yellow button, and then trivia should be up. You need to make sure that you're just duplicating your display. I had to do it manually. So it could be something with the TV, but you need to go, I mean, if you did have to do it manually, you would literally right click and go to display settings. This is an older computer. Right click on your desktop. Go to display settings. This is older, so you're gonna go personalize display, and then you say change display settings. So either way, newer computers with Windows 10, it's just right click and display settings, and then you click the display, multiple monitors, and then you just say duplicate this display, duplicate this desktop on 1 and 2. Then you would say apply and say okay. So pretty simple there. Sound setup is really easy. So it's this external speaker and that's it. You're not gonna use any house music. This external speaker, the power cord for it and the cable that plugs into your mixer, all three of those things will be stored in this room. So you may need to ask for it and it should be sitting right here, okay? You may need to ask them to open that, and you may also need to ask them to turn the house sound down in this area. Should be at 0. If they're wondering how to do that, if you don't have the manager on duty who's super familiar, you come back to this room right here. There is a cabinet right here, and this is the mezzanine, and you would turn the mezzanine all the way to the left, which would basically take the volume completely up. Okay, that's very, very simple there. So this speaker is really simple. You just need to plug in power. Your power source is down here, by the way, but it's only 2 plugs. You might need 3, so make sure you bring your extension cable. But this is, it's 1 power cable right here, and that just goes into the outlet directly. And again, that will be sitting with the speaker back there in the room. You then hear, the power is right here, you say on. You have this blue light is kind of harsh, but this is your master volume on the far right over here. You wanna make sure that's about 60% up, okay? Then you plug in the cable into this one, input 1. You wanna make sure that's about 50% up. You plug this 1/4-inch sound cable, and this sound cable will go up to your mixer, and it's gonna go into the top hole of your main out port. Yep. Then the rest of it is your normal sound goes into 4/5 right here. That's gonna typically be, this goes straight to your iPhone. Your mic goes in here. You've got your standard main mix, main volume here, about 60% up as well. Music all the way down when you're not playing music, mic, wherever is appropriate. So that's it, pretty simple. At the end of the night, make sure you put everything back that way and make sure you roll this cable up and stick it in the back cleanly so that no cables are seen. Thank you.